So what you want to do is basically create more time under tension. So if you are completing a specific exercise, say a seated row, you want to slowly pull the cable towards you. Again, the slow and more intentional you are within a movement, the more your muscles will be firing and engaging. At the end of the seated row, hold and squeeze, and then slowly return the weight back to the starting point. All you want to do is basically focus on more time under tension.